Oh, we got a Camry game. Nice. My daughter just finished Red Dead Redemption 2. She tells me that it's sad. Oh, Red Dead stories, they are very sad. Messiah Quinn. Let's have a look at this team. This mighty Camry team. Three guard, a mighty blow. Four guard, if you count the skeleton. Very nice. So this is going to be a... I've had to fight a lot of undead and Camry this season. 515, what a... That's a record right there. That's a pretty successful five wins on a Camry team. Okay. Yeah, let's go. Just cross our fingers that we don't lose permadeath any dwarves this game. It's probably what's going to happen. $340k. Rum tut. Frail hips. It's not something you want when you... Ramtut is such a boss cage breaker. Must be time for defense. Okay. What is he? Move 5, strength 6, agility 1, armor 9, wrestle, break tackle, mighty blow. All right then. Question. How are we going? What do we do with this guy? Okay, he's got a. Okay, let's do that. Chuck you over here. Who's on the bench? Rookie. Rookie's on the bench. Actually, let's put this guy on the outside. And then... Three... Put you here. And I'll put you here. And I'll put... You like that. I guess. I don't know. Yeah. Yeah. I think that'll have to do. I think that's it. Slapping some guard. Throw in a couple of big guys. Put the Mighty Blow in there. Big old march of the Ents, you know. I feel, even though I'm up however much, I feel well unequipped to deal with even a slightly developed Khemri team. Just so strong, you know, so much big guy on the pitch. Look at that, right in the middle. Right slap dab in the middle. Classic Khemri catch. I mean, it's safe. There's no danger of getting the ball, missing the ball here. So a three die, Mighty Blow. Guy. Uh-oh. Is it gonna hurt? Okay, it's good. We're good. We're good, everybody. So he just needs this hit. Just gonna take the ram touch. Block first. Let's just move. Five. Oh, you're not avoiding that hit. Okay, good. This guy's gonna get creamed. This one, maybe. It's hard to say. Guess we can do it a safe way. I'll just put you in here. And do it like that. Yeah. Thank you. Oh shit. There's one small problem here. Now face the mighty blow. Oh, he regen though. He hasn't got Mighty Blow. He hasn't got Guard. Ooh, that sucks. Don't think I'm ready to get fully stuck in just yet. I have my doubts, you know? He's got Gab, so we don't want to do that. We'll put you here, though. We'll keep you out on the wing. Yeah. You stay there. I mean, you could wrestle him down, but really? Is that really something you want to do? Okay, good push. Well, very nice. Follow that and he can do another crack. Guess he's just going to have to take the 1D. Very nice. Either way, even if he had block and it was a bomb, he still gets this follow up. Ooh. Danger here is this. Uh oh. Now we're in danger. Danger mode. He's 6, 3, 4, 5, 6. We could do that. We certainly could. What if we did that instead? We put him here. We're going all in. We've got to go all in. Well, that's not true. We don't have to go all in. Do I want this guy somewhere? Thank you. Fail the Dauntless. Well, that's not great. Shit. It's a hit. It's not Mighty Blow. Okay, good. Phew. Mine's a push. Freeze up his kick skelly. What is the play here? He's not free, actually. He's just... Oh, it's a reroll. He gets a push. Bad luck. Guard, which is a problem. Guess we open with this. Ooh, this is our chance. We're doing it. Ah! Oh. Come on, game. That sucks. That really sucks. Momentary help. So we could still, we could invest the guy over here. Actually, we could invest you over here and do that. So let's go into here. We can 1D that. I guess the other question is, do we 1D this other guard? Let's just roll some dice and see what happens, huh? Okay, could put him in here. And we could 1D this guy. Ouch. That's a non-mighty blow. On my mighty blow. We just needed the push. I mean, yeah. Even a push, we could have come in and hit the ball. Uh-oh. It's a serious loss, too. Got one of my blitzes. Far out, that was my chance, man. Okay, he's adding in an assist. That's a shame that he just did that. Okay. Stand you up. We actually have to stand everybody up here. So I need to hit that guy. There's a frenzy trap, but that's okay. Oh, he's got guard. Okay, we come in this way. Here we go. Shit. Fuck me. I said, don't fuck me. Come on, dice. What are you doing? Okay, stun is good. So we've got this. We've got this. That's a 1D, though. That's 3 jump up failures now. So I could make that a 1D jump up, but I have to do it now. Fuck! Please, game. Would you stop it? It's really frustrating. It's push. Jump up could have been so amazing for me this match. So amazing, like you have no idea. It has just been the worst. You know, like, I wish I'd never taken it kind of thing. Beautiful. Okay, gets the pow. And a break. Lies and deceit. That's all I have to say about that. Lies and deceit. Nice. They approve of this turn of events. Three, four, five. So we can guard. Wait, we can hit that one. Nope, he's got guard. He hasn't got guard, which is a huge problem for us. No armor break. Shit. So if you come into here, I'm having such shit dice here. Three. How far can he get? Not far enough. Three. It's a frenzy trap. I can 1D him. I guess. Doesn't really help me any. This guy's got guard. Oh well. It either works or it doesn't. Okay, okay. It's a 1D frenzy trap. So is that. We could just jump up. 3, 4, 5. Do it that way. Oh, he's got guard. Alright. We'll risk it for the biscuit. Uh-oh. Now we're in trouble. I just need an assist. Nah, fuck. We fucked it. I should have just blitzed them then. If the jump-ups had not all failed, we would be in a way better position than we are. Now we're in a really tight spot. Really tight spot. It'd be nice if we could remove something too. Like this guy's just like, hey, I'll remove everything. It's okay. That makes things tricky. Insert guard. Okay. Okay. Yeah, you're only getting one die out of that. Oh, it's my turn. Okay, so we have options. Certainly punch that. Lame. You are trapped with a 1D. We have that as a 1D. We have that too. Let's try this. Jump up, fail. Come on, Mighty Blow. That we have to do this. Fuck me. You may take your pick. Come on, Dauntless. Come on, Dauntless. Got him. Leaves them attached if we fail. Yeah, let's do this. Just too many ones. I mean, he's got it. There's nothing, no reason he can't get this. It's just a push. He has a reroll. Force him to score, quote unquote, score early. Yeah, if it was a 2, we would be okay-ish, maybe. He would need to snake it, though. Alright, well, that was not a good half. We removed guys, they all regenerated. We served guys, they weren't injured. He injured one of my players. It was pretty much a shit show. Okay. Oh, we only have one fucking opportunity. I don't want to do it that way. Boom! Oh, look at that. He got an amazing kick. He's got kick. But he's got... Wait, has he got his kick out? Oh, I could have used that. Catch it. Didn't catch it. That sucks. That really sucks. Interesting. And we can't. We have to kind of stick with the original plan. Unfortunately. No rerolls here, guys. If you roll one, you're fucked. Another stun. Yippee-ki-yay. Well, we have a chance. It's not a great chance, but it's a chance. We just get a chance to throw some dice, essentially, and see what happens. That's the reroll. He's gonna blitz this guy. So you can move him up to of the ball. Blitzer last round would have really helped. Does he want to take a one die? It's no block versus block. Okay. Gets a push. Does he follow? He does. Interesting. So we have no reroll. Three. It's a 1D into a 1D if I do it like that. Or could I do it like that? I can't really. Not and get it. Oh, it's a shame. That's a shame, isn't it? Okay. Let's not take too long here. Thank you. That's a 4 plus pass. Can we make it better? Yeah, we can. 2, 2, 3. Oh, there he is. Stunned him. And that's a big shame. So we've got 11 players. 11 annoying players. Opponent's getting a drink, going to the toilet, something. Just letting the clock run down. Oh, here we go. Too many big boys running around the pitch. So he's got me. Now let's do this properly this time. You in the center. Check you in here. So follow up with you. You over here. And you up here. Keep you centered just in case. Actually, I don't 100% like that because I just want these rookies to get some SPP. Oh joy. Oh happy day. Oh, we've got guard in here, have we? Oh, we did. We put some guard in there, and I didn't see it. Silly, silly me. Okay, that's fine. We got one. I like that. Could actually come in that way. We just need one more assist. I think we can afford one more assist. Hey, that's a fucking GFI. That's a frenzy trap. Maybe we should just do it with this guy. Don't snake it. Don't give me fucking... the bright bit of fat work. Okay. Where's my bribes gone? Goes and inserts all the guard everywhere. Yep, there it comes. Here comes the fucking guard. All the big boys come to play. Very nice. Why did it do that? Oh. there, a little bit of guard there. It's not nothing to worry about. A little bit of guard there. A little bit of Teuton, Carmen, guard all over the place. This guy. Okay, fair enough, I suppose. Regen! Everything is regen. One, two, three, four, five. So that's 3, 4, 5 with guard. We would need an extra one. He's got frenzy. We could red die into here, potentially. So let's put you in here. One, two, three, four. Yeah, sure. This is a 1D, so we'll just take the 1D. 1Ds are fine. Do we keep them based? That's the big question. Yeah, fuck it. Keep them based. Totally addicted to base. Now you're a 1D. Good, we'll take the 1D. Bonk, go down. This is sadly a red die, but we'll take it. Because we're dwarves, that's what we do. Okay. Get out of here, Tootin' Carmen. Go toot somewhere else. Nothing I can do to be cool. Now, dwarves, exert dominance. Insert some guard. Looks like we're getting ready to punch something. With Teuton Ramen. Ramen Tup. So this gives him a chain push. That's okay. That I can live with. This guy though. Mr. Kick. Kick? He's a troublemaker. Right, okay, so we want to hit him here like this. There's a reason. There's a big reason for this. Because even if it's a push... we can isolate that guard away, which is great, which is fantastic. Now this is a guard again. So three, and that's, he's got fucking guard lock all over that shit. So we have a 1D right now. Say we hit this guy. Nice. One out. Oh, the removals have been super nice for once. Like, this is incredible. This never happens. You have to understand. This never happens. Three, four, five. But we're gonna have to hit with him. So you come in here, I think. Actually. 3, 4, 5, 6. So I think we'll put you here. We haven't blitzed. I don't actually know if I have a blitz. We'll find out. We will find out if I have a blitz in a minute. Oh, KO, nice. If these were actual injuries that weren't regenerating, we would look at doing a second score. But we don't really have that luxury. Shit. Alright, it's okay. Oh no! It's Frenzy! wait, how far does he move? 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, GFI, GFI. We can make it to the ball. I'm going to re-roll it. We may get to remove this guy. Which would be huge. Yeah. Yeah, I could smell it. I could absolutely smell it. It was just like right there. Put a guard all over him. I mean, I do. I want to just slather him up and guard and fucking beat the shit out of him. So many armor breaks. This is great. Loving it. Da 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 da. Dub snakes. Oh no, he's the mighty blow. Okay, no armor break. Justice. So we're down to 4 big guys and 2 little guys. Don't worry, he never gets up anyway, even if you're not stunned, he just fucking stays on the ground. So, let's... We need to bring one more over. As an assist. Oh, I see, he's gonna... 3D Mighty Blow Blitz. Re-rolls it. That's he's desperate for removals. He's trying to keep up. Gotta keep those numbers up. Gotta keep those rookie numbers up. We've got to be careful of old Toot. Old Tootie Toot here. He's a cage breaker. Okay. Just come into here. Some risky punches, but we can take them. Alright, let's just... Yeah, and we can just come up the pitch, like... Which way do I want to go? I guess I just come up this way. One, two, three, four. We'll just play it safe. Relatively safe. Just standing him up. We got this hit. GFI. Three rerolls. 2D into a 1D, I think. He's got guards, so we'll keep him out there. Okay, I mean, it's a guaranteed draw. It's not great. Let's be honest. Basically, the plan was to stop the drive on the first half. Unfortunately, you know, through a series of twos, that didn't happen. Like, three turns we failed jump ups. It just messed with it. And, yeah, after that, ooh, yeah, broke armor. That's disgusting. How come you always break armor? Is this when Ramen Tat uses break deck? Stuns him. You hit more than claw players. You break armor more than claw. I still have not seen the injury thingy because obviously he's Shit, that's too far. I guess you could make it up there. No, you can't. Not reliably. Yeah, I still just see the injury. What do you call it? Report? I go here. Oh, we've got this guy. Oh, we could do it like that. Like that. Okay, you go here. You go in here. Dauntless succeeds. We get the pal. He's got guard. I really want to lock my guys up with more fucking guard. Got him. Jumped up. Gets the pal. Jump up, finally! Good job, jump up. Yeah, follow that. Oh, the armor breaks and the moves have been... Oh, just amazing. I'm so happy. 3, 4, 5, -1. It's a single GFI. I'm taking a double. It doesn't, like, exactly get me anything. But we can do this. Ah, let's reroll. 3 rerolls. There we go. So this is the first time this season that I've, you know, gotten quote-unquote close to a pitch clear. There's a dude in there. It's a dauntless hit. I'll just, like, come in and smack this guy. What, the Troll Slayer? I guess? I don't know. I can also blitz with the ball. We can GFI. Okay, we'll do this. 3, 4, 5, 6, 5. It's a 1D. We get another crack. Dauntless fails twice in a row. 3, 4, 5. It's a 1D. That's okay. You might think that that's terrible, but it's not as bad as you think. Chucky here. Now this might fail. This is a genuine frenzy trap. Oh. Alright, we'll just bonk it. Reroll! Nice, okay. No removal. We got 2 turns. This could be... He's fine. This could be the... He's fine. My Dauntless and Jump Ups have been just the worst. You didn't just take out Jubilee. Fuck. Alright, Jubilee. You can never break. You get 1 turn. GFI. 2 GFIs. Sweet. Got guard. Does have guard. Cheeky monkey. And we could just nuke this guy from orbit first. Tackle. Something I have to be careful of is How much does move? 1, 2, 3, 4. So, put you here. Gonna take that hit. So I'll put you in here. Yeah. Alright, this is how we do it. Wait, that's still the fucking frenzy trap. Oh no, this is good. We do that and then that. Yeah, sure. Let's do that and then that. Hello? Fucking dauntless. Come on, dauntless. There we go. Now we're on fire. Can we get an armor break? Can we get an injury? Ah, no, he's probably. We tried. Okay, that's it. That's it. We stunned him. He can't get to the ball. That's a draw. Good game, Messiah Quinn. I've added one to your very small, injury? Oh. Your very small, what do you call it? Thing pull. Draw pull. Three, four, five. We can't make this a three die. Can we? No, we need strength 11. I'd need like every dwarf. Draw it up, one all. We did get a bunch of SPP from this matchup, so that's good. Yeah. 3K is coming back. Not one of those guys has to go on the line. Seven, and guess what, Mr. Edgy? You get to go on the line. Sweet. Okay. All right. Kemri, one turn, let's go. Well, it came into a play. Nice. Good game. Ooh, one SPB away for a level on the Troll Slayer. Eighteen SPB. We did good in terms of injuries. What do we get? For us, 67 blocks, which is low for this team. That's a very low. We got 5 injuries and 4 KOs. All regen. His regen was on fire. Dauntless fails. 6 fails. It's a 2 plus. Jump up fails. 5. It's a 3 plus. Just spend our 40k. Three notes. Still good. Tonight was this day. Here we go. Okay. So we're down one frenzy. I mean, we've lost a lot of frenzy along the way. We've lost a lot of frenzy. Friend-des-y along the way. Because they keep dying. From ridiculous hits, blockless, mighty blowless, one die hits into dwarf death. It's disgusting. Alright. And, I mean, they didn't help me on the table at all, but didn't hurt. Just racking up draws, unfortunately. Cool. Alright, well, let me hit the red.